That's a dinner bell that just rang.
Led to the ring by their manager, Mr. Fuji. Weighing a combined rate of
the new Orient Express brain.
You know, a couple years ago when I was in Japan, this Kato had put about 7 or 8 Japanese boys in the hospital.
He did. What did he do? Run them over with a truck?
No, no. He had them all in the ring at once, training in a gym, working out, matching holds with them, and just did a number on all of them.
Kato, they tell me, very impressive. I'm looking forward to seeing that for myself, Brian.
You know, there's a new prime minister of Japan. You know, Fuji was up for that.
You mean he set his alarm and got
no,
up?
No, he didn't get up for it. He was up to become.
Will you be serious?
He told me.
He told you, huh?
They're going to put his picture on a stamp.
You know, Fuji goes around the horn here in the World Wrestling Federation. How many teams now, Brain, has he been manager of? Do you know?
A lot. And he's
a lot.
And he's been World Wrestling Tag Team Champion a lot of times. Look at this. Beautiful move. This Kato's gonna make the team.
Do you think, Brain, if you went up to Fuji and said, look, Fuji, give me the new Orient Express and I'll give you Legion of Doom, what do you think he'd say?
So?
You betcha. You betcha. Obviously, Brain, Legion of Doom, happy to have those contracts that Mr. Fuji put his little funny little marks on.
Well, sure, they think they're going to work over another tag team, but they don't realize this is the new Orient Express. They're in trouble.
New Orient Express, old Orient Express. These guys standing by right now could care less.
Fuji can manage many teams here in the World Wrestling Federation that you want to. But the bottom line is, you have to get in the ring with the Legion of Doom, and then we can have some fun. Oh, what a rush! What a rush for us! What a drain for you!
Down the drain, perhaps.
Yeah, well, they better rush to the airport and get out of town. Fuji's looking for them.
The devious one, Mr. Fuji, with all kinds of things up his sleeve. Legion of Doom will be waiting with bated breath.
Well, they shouldn't be eating minnows, and they wouldn't have bated breath.
Will you stop? Yeah. Raise that cane in the air. You'll need that, Pooch.
He hasn't used it. Has not used the cane.
Where you been? Hiding in the woodwork?
Well, there he just moved the ropes back, and the man's chin was on. It's not my fault.
Sure. Suplex coming up. No.
No. Oh. Oh. That'll change your face. That guy wished he was wearing a mask.
Front slam right in the kisser by Kato.
Watch this. Watch this.
Yeah. Oh, I love it. What a move.
Very, very good.
Japanese bomb or what?
Flying body slam there on the other man. Watch this. Rearranges a man's spine. And a beautiful Japanese bomb.
Here's a guy that doesn't need a cane. Sean Mooney.